Outstanding Hero, Daytime, the nominees are, from General Hospital, Ian Buchanan. From Santa Barbara, A. Martinez. And from Days of Our Lives, Stephen Nichols.
And the winner is... the favorite daytime hero is from Days of Our Lives, Stephen Nichols!
Well, I thought, what am I going to say if they actually give me this award? So I asked my kids if they thought I was a hero. If they did, why? And my son Aaron, who's out there, said that because you're a good actor and a good father. And my daughter Vanessa said because, well, let's see, you go and visit sick kids in hospitals and maybe you're saving their lives sometimes. Which really touched me. And all of this wouldn't be possible without the opportunity I've been given to do this work on the show. And I want to thank the producers of the show, Al and Shelley. This is my chance to say that they really do give a lot to what I do and what Mary Beth and I do together. Without them, some days we would be nowhere. We don't know where we are some days, and they really pull us through. And I want to thank my wife and my children for, again, for all the inspiration and the love that they give me. And thank you, fans, and Soap Opera Digest.